of turning 40 to me is pretty exciting. It really just speaks to the organization and the fact that we've got something that's good. You know, people value it here, the staff values it, the members value it, the community really values it. And it just shows that we've got the longevity to keep pushing forward for the commercial real estate industry.
The involvement of CBA as a technology company is really an interesting transformation. We began a written book of all of the listings at one point, evolved into then developing our website. As we continue to grow, the evolution has just had a domino effect.
As we grew and we evolved, I know we would get calls from other multiples across the country going, what are you guys doing out there? How did you do this? This is amazing.
I think the CBA has fended off so many things over the years and will continue to do so because the board of directors is made up of individuals and leadership of companies that know exactly what needs to happen at any moment in time. Most companies are not led by practitioners, and this company is.
It's arguably the number one commercial brokerage association multiple listing service in the country. We continue to push the envelope.
The thing about CBA turning 40 is that it's a real testament to the value it's providing to our membership. It wouldn't survive if it wasn't providing a value, and I think that's a major indication that our membership is valuing what we're providing, whether it's education or the data services or the document library or whatever it happens to be.
The Commercial Brokers Association is really kind of the envy of most of the folks across the country relative to a commercial multiple listing organization. And so it's well respected, has been for many, many years, and it's been wonderful to be associated with a group that has that kind of image and reputation.
It's a great organization. I've been on the board a long time, and I've made great friends. That part of the board meetings that I enjoy is not only getting the business done, but socializing with all those people. Paul Childs is coming up next. He's a buddy of mine. We've been on some board together a long time, and I've enjoyed that friendship. And because we do different things in the commercial industry, day in and day out, we probably wouldn't have much interface, if any. And so I appreciate that, and that part's been great.
40 years of relevancy, of advocacy, of support of commercial practitioners is a wonderful thing.
I'm happy to continue serving, and I'm pleased to work with the professionals and the folks that I've been able to come in contact with in this organization, who terrific bunch of people.
We want to be here to really increase our members' productivity. That's why we exist, and we've been doing that for 40 years, and we find ways to improve it along the way. And this is a chance for us to go another 40 years and find an even better way to increase our productivity.